corner.
Life of Christian brothers and sisters. Under the golden age of Islam was disturbing and was very dangerous for our brothers and sisters. Christians,
that's what you lot do every time. You lot lie.
Well, Christians could not freely worship under Islam because they have been treated as dhimmis. They have been treated as
Muslim country army that's in the Western world. Give me one Muslim country that's army, a military base, or a military personnel that's in the Western world. Brother, can you give me one?
I have just told you.
Are you the David is prophet guy? You're the David is the prophet. You're that guy.
I'm a bit cold.
The lies affect me. Alright, listen. If you can give me one country from a Muslim world that have their army or military base in any of the Western Christian secular countries, I'll give you 1 minute.
If you answer that,
I'll become a Christian.
Give me one country.
Muslims are so evil and so violent. Give me one Muslim country.
I want the answer.
All right, go.
Stop. This gentleman, all the cameras to his face, they want to see this gentleman because he is willing to give up Islam.
He's willing to give up Islam. He's covering his face.
Isn't that amazing?
Listen. This is how confident I am about Muslims being peaceful than Christians. I'll bet my faith on it. I'll bet my faith on it. Muslims are much more peaceful. Because you keep rambling on about Spain and Christians, today, let's talk about today. You're talking about hundreds of years ago.
You need to be quiet.
I'm listening. But she's going to give a whole sermon, no, 10 minutes. A pigeon's going to land on her head.
Do you condemn Muhammad?
We don't want that.
Do you condemn Muhammad?
What?
Do you condemn Muhammad?
Listen, I want to listen to her.
Yeah, I just put it on.
Daniel, you go.
Oh, Hatton.
Hatton, go.
Yeah, go.
So, this gentleman, look at the face carefully.
What's my question?
He wants to.
What's my question?
Oh,
what is my question, Hatu? What is my question?
We're gonna respond.
Yeah, wait. What is my question?
This gentleman, look at the face carefully.
Yeah.
He is willing to just put Quran, put Muhammad, and tell us Islam is false religion soon after. Answer the question.
I don't want to hear violins. Answer the question. I said, give me one Muslim country that has the... listen, give me one Muslim country that has a military base or military personnel in the Western world or any secular Christian community in the whole international community.
She's answering that.
She's not answering it. She's telling me about he's willing to do... One country. One word. It's one word. One country. That's it.
You need to be quiet.
Cyprus. I guarantee you, Hatun, he's going to talk.
Here's the bottom line. Quick answer to your question. Is Cyprus, but
okay.
Quick answer to your question. What's happening in Cyprus? I look at the history. I look at what Muhammad did in Medina. I look at what Muhammad did soon after.
She says Cyprus. What's happening in Cyprus?
Muhammad.
What's happening? Do you know?
Sir, I'm answering the question. Why are you so scared of my answer, sir? I know Islam teaches. I have half brain, but...
No.
You know why I'm shouting? It's free of you guys.
Because you're afraid of the answer.
No, I'm not.
You are.
No.
That's why you're hiding your face.
Because it's free of you guys. Am I hiding my face now? No, I don't hide my face, bro.
Sir!
No, listen.
Show us that you're proud of Muhammad.
David is the prophet.
Anyways, show us that you're proud of
what's Medina?
Come on.
Okay. Can I give you 20 countries that Western Christian country that have their military base there in the Islamic world.
There's no Christian country in this world.
Oh, there's no Christian country.
I'm gonna.
Oh, there's no Christian country in this world.
I know. So you're gonna become a Christian, yeah? You're gonna become a Christian.
So I don't know what you're talking about.
What's the Vatican City?
That's not Christian.
Oh, what, the Vatican? The Pope? Oh, the Pope's not Christian. Oh, the Pope's not Christian. Oh, you're not Protestants.
No,
oh, you're not Protestants.
No,
okay, okay, I didn't know who I was talking
Pope,
to. So you're not the Shia. You're not the Shia Sunni type of thing.
No.
You don't got that as well.
So,
when you don't come to us,
you ask me.
Look at yourselves.
Sir,
anyways, okay, so Protestants.
You ask me a question.
What do you mean, this guy?
I did answer your question.
That's what it is.
No, since I answered the question.
Yeah, no.
Since I answered the question.
How I look like. How
what
like.
Is my second response to your question?
Yeah. Alidawa, yes, brother.
Repent and
that's
be baptized. Every one of you, in the name of Lord Jesus Christ, for the forgiveness of your sins, sir. I answered your question. Are you going to repent
and
believe
country,
and baptize the Lord Jesus Christ?
Where does that law
answer
come
is,
from?
No.
That law.
They
that,
come
yeah,
here.
Yeah,
they
country,
come here.
That country, yeah.
They ask questions. Yeah. And they make
no, she said Cyprus. I asked her what happened in Cyprus.
Silly claims.
No, she went to Medina.
And
so
he thinks his faith is not even serious.
Tell me
that he can give up his faith only with one answer. I asked for this question and then he said he will become a Christian.
Okay, yeah.
Here
yeah.
is the next step we yeah. take.
Okay, wait.
Repent and be baptized. Every one of you, in this case it is you, sir.
Oh my God.
For the forgiveness of your sins.
Are you repenting, sir? What's happening inside?
Let's baptize him. Where is my water bottle?
Shut the cameras off right here.
Let's baptize him. I've got the water bottle.
This verse.
Pastor, you can baptize him. I've got the water here.
You need to get baptized.
Yes, here's the water.
I'm ready to get baptized.
Yes, here's the water.
God.
I don't get
baptized in the name of another man.
Get down. In the name of the Father.
Get down.
Get down.
We baptize you in the name of the Father. We baptize you in the name of the Son.
Fine. I'm Khabib.
Water.
I don't drink. Never.
Water.
I don't drink. Huh? Never. Never.
You never drink.
You don't drink. We don't drink. Yeah. We don't drink. You don't drink.
It's water.
Yeah, you don't drink the blood of Jesus.
It's water.
You don't drink. You don't eat the blood of the flesh of Jesus.
Oh, you
might. You don't cannibal. You don't cut. Whatever that's called. Vampires. Whatever
that's
called.
Enough. Okay.
You
don't
all you
lot.
Yeah, but how? No, it's not about my bit. It's not about my bit. I don't come here. I want you on the screen. Oh my God.
We debate about the bit.
Can you hold this for a minute, please? How are you doing? Are you frozen?
It's a bit cold now.
So he didn't want to get baptized then. He said he would.
Yeah, and then we